I wasn't sure when would be a good time to bring this up. Figure, now's as good as any. For the Cathar, picking a mate, it's a lifelong commitment. Big decision, as you can imagine. Never really gave it much thought before. Then I met you.
You never thought about settling down?
Didn't think I'd live long enough. Few soldiers get a ripe old death. But lately I've been thinking about you and me, the war, and what'll happen when it's all over. I've been thinking. I'd like to start a family someday. Family with you.
Eric Jorkin, are you asking me to be your life mate?
I... blast a woman, I had all this planned out. But, yes. Life, mate, wife... however you want to put it, the position's yours. If you want it.
And here I was beginning to think the war was gonna end before you proposed.
I'll take that as a yes. As soon as we get the chance, we should go on leave. Have this done all official-like. Maybe take a vacation, go someplace quiet, someplace... far away from the war. I'm thinking Aether.
I'd like to see your homeworld someday.
Cathar? Never been there myself, honestly. Not much left to see from what I hear. Still, it's a thought.